presence known on the ice. They put the puck into the offensive end. Stretches one out to Heiskanen. Cut into the front of the net. They score! And it's back-to-back tallies.
Yeah, and they've been chomping at the bit. Now they've got their opponent on their heel. They need a quick change here and find a way to continue the momentum. Having another look at it on the replay, we can see that he got a piece of it, but just not enough, and it squeaks through to the net.